I just told Mira that I'm leaving. She did mind, but didn't come as a shock. I say I'm gonna miss her more than she'll miss me. I don't know. Yeah, of course I have a crush on her. I mean, she's Mira Harburg. She is a fucking goddess. Yeah, I guess I'd let her fuck me. But no, I'm too intimidated. I mean, we live in different worlds. I mean, she'd fuck me and then what? I'm making my movie. I'll have to leave. It'll be painful.